Now, as a youngin, at about age 8 or 9, I would be bawling at this. However, I am now a grown adult, and though this attempt is admirable, I am unaffected by its feeble efforts to jerk tears out of my eyeballs. But good try.